Assalamu alaikum, welcome back. Hope you all had a good time during your Eid holidays. We had a good time. We visited three beautiful places in Saudi Arabia. They were Abaha, Al Habla, and Al Namas. So, sharing with you those beautiful moments which we have spent. So, keep watching. The distance from Riyadh to Abaha is almost around 900 kilometers, which is actually a long journey. But we had a good time spending in the car. There was also another family, that's our friend, who has joined us. There were also other five families, that's our friends, who has planned for the trip, but they were directly heading towards Jizan. So they would be joining us only in Abaha. After traveling for around 400 kilometers, we decided to take a rest and have some food, that's for lunch. So we stopped at a restaurant, that is a Pakistani restaurant. Alhamdulillah, it was a very good food. Normally during such long travels, it's very difficult to get a neat and clean food. We had ordered fried chicken with some rice and then mutton kadai with roti, and it was nice. After lunch, back to the car. Our friend, she has bought payasam, so we decided to have it like a dessert after lunch. It's actually made with rice ada along with some chana dal, then some ripe plantain along with some coconut milk. We reached our destination. It's now time to take rest. Next day morning, we decided to have South Indian breakfast. That's vada along with masala dosa. We had stayed in a town named Khamis Mushayat. It's actually around 30 to 40 kilometers from Abaha city. So on the way to Abaha, firstly we decided to visit Abaha lake. It's actually not a big lake, but it's a small, like a small pond. Abaha is actually a hill station, so the beauty of Abaha is similar to the beauty what we find in Ooty. It also has a very good climate similar to that of Ooty. The highest mountain in Abaha is named Mount Suda. The cable car what we find now here is operating from the top of this mountain. Thank you. As you can see, we were very lucky to get fog during our trip. It was a very good weather outside with around 14 or 15 degrees Celsius. The way top to the Sudha mountain, we could see people selling tea along with some fresh fruits which is grown in Abha. So we decided to check out what they have and at the same time try to taste some of them. They were selling pears along with peaches. In Abha we could find in many places there are fresh peaches grown. Even they have some fresh vegetables. They were also selling some good bananas which we find back in our Kerala. Coming from the hot climate of Riyadh, we really enjoyed and had a good time spending in this beautiful weather. Now we have reached a viewpoint. This is also a part of Sudha mountain. Below there is a small rest area along with a small park. As you can see, the fog is starting to fill the entire area. It was almost getting dark, so we decided to move to another viewpoint which is also on the way to Sudha mountain. The sun is almost setting when we reach this area. The top of the Sudha mountain, there are many entertainment programs and adventurous programs even, including para riding. We were able to capture many beautiful photos at this viewpoint. As it was late, we did not go to the top of the Sudha mountain, so we decided to move to the city. The green lighted building which we can see, this is the Green Mountain. It's also another tourist destination in Abha. On our way back to Khamis Mushayat, our hotel, kids were happy to see the biggest trolley in the world. On our way, we decided to have dinner from Saudi restaurant. They have created a good ambience of forest inside. Their food was tasty and everyone enjoyed. Next day we started at around 6 a.m. towards the top of Sudha Mountain. While we are heading towards the top of the Sudha Mountain, we can see the beautiful view of Abha town in left and right. This is a suicide point at the top of the Abha Mountains. By this time, our friends has already joined us. This is on the topmost of Sudha Mountain, where you can see there are so many stores for selling food items. There is also a cable car which is being operated from here. This is the same viewpoint where we came the day before. It was almost sunsetting when we reached this point. Today we came here again to see the day view. The natural beauty here is similar to that we find in Munnar and Wayanad. All kids are in good mood and they are enjoying. As we have covered most of the viewpoints close to Al Soda mountain, we decided to move to next hill station, that's Al Habla, which is close to Abaha. In between we stopped and then offered our prayers, and then it was almost lunch time, so we went to a nearby restaurant and ordered some rice and chicken. They were also serving some mutton dish, which was not that so good, but was okay. Near to the restaurant there was a mulberry plant which they allowed us to pluck. It was very tasty. There were also plants for fig and peach. We are now at Al Habla, at one of the viewpoints. There are actually three areas for Al Habla. We are on one portion. At this viewpoint, there is a small restaurant along with a family rest area. And also there is a cable car operating from the top of the mountain to another short mountain. There is a story relating to these huge mountains. Don't know whether this is true story or not. In olden times, these areas were the main place for the robbers. They would rob the merchants who were traveling through these areas, and then after robbery, they would push them from the top of these mountains and kill them. And they would escape from the people by jumping from one mountain to another using a rope. With that concept, cable car is being operated in this area from one mountain to another. These are the rest areas for families. My husband is there on the top capturing some beautiful snaps. After spending few hours at Al Habla, we decided to go back to Abaha. At Al Habla, we decided to visit a park which is at the center of the city. The specialty of this park is that you get a full view of the Abaha city while you are in this park, and also this park is created as if it is in three layers. Now I am standing on the second layer of the park from the top. There are another two more layers to go. Now it's almost 5:30 in the evening, and you can see the beautiful view of the Abaha town, and also there we can find the green mountain. We have found this plant in the park, by using the seeds of this plant, castor oil is being made. While parents were taking a rest, kids were having a good time at the park. After sunset, we decided to move to the Green Mountain. This is the entrance to the Green Mountain. For each vehicle, they were charged 35 riyals. Now heading towards the top of the mountain. While we were heading forward, the beautiful city of Abha was on our left and at the back. Now we are at the top of the Green Mountain. This is a view from the top. We are in the car parking area. At the top of the mountain, there is a small mall and which has got few restaurants, shopping stores and also a ropeway being operated within the city. There were also a few entertainment programs conducted for kids. Off to the cable car for a ride. From the cable car, we were able to get a very good view of the Green Mountain and also the very beautiful city of Abha. From here, we could also see the park which we had visited in the evening. A On our trip back to Riyadh, we decided to pass through another beautiful city in Saudi Arabia, that's Al Namas. This is also a hill station which gets a good amount of rain all over the year. On our way back to Riyadh, just to make the kids active and happy, we kept a small music competition.
പാട്ടാണ് എല്ലാരും പാടിയത്.
ഇത്രയും നല്ല ഗംഭീരമായ പാട്ടുകൾ പാടിയത് കൊണ്ട് തന്നെ
ഔട്ട് ഓഫ് 100 ആണ് മാർക്ക്. അതുകൊണ്ട് ജഡ്ജസ് വളരെ ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടി ഫസ്റ്റ് പ്രൈസ് കാണാൻ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാന്. അതുകൊണ്ട് രണ്ടുപേർക്കും സമ്മാനം കൊടുക്കാൻ.
Later, when everybody was hungry, we decided to stop for dinner and for prayer. After prayer, we decided to go to the same restaurant, that's a Pakistani restaurant, instead of trying for another option. Instead of going for a trial, we ordered the same dish and then enjoyed. Late night drive, enjoying with some music and a hot cup of tea. We have enjoyed our holidays and now back to the normal routine. Hope you have enjoyed watching our videos. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and share with your family and friends. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye.